If I had to describe my team in three words, it's best team ever. We are Team E-Square from Graphic Era University, India. Our team are very passionate motorsports lovers. We connect technology and nature in such a way that what we take from it, we give it back. The idea of making a body with recycled papers was inspired by Shell Eco Marathon giving us recycled plastic t-shirt. The paper that we used to recycle and make a body was from the stationary waste from the university and government offices. The government offices in India are turning from manual to digital. So there's a lot of recyclable paper waste that's being generated and we need to use it for a better purpose. For the process of learning the recycling of paper, we went to several government institutes in our country to learn how the paper is recycled. To mold the body and to give the basic structure, we use the chicken wire mesh. We basically layer paper together and use binding cloth. The binding cloth is made from polyester. So polyester and paper are already biodegradable. And to stick the paper together, we use organic gum from the trees. So the body is 95% biodegradable. The 5% that's not biodegradable is just the chicken wire mesh. Using plaster of Paris makes our body fireproof. Plaster of Paris, when layered properly, it dissipates heat throughout the body very quickly. That's make the body fireproof. And also the Tapcrete URP that we use for waterproofing the roofs of a house is used for waterproofing, and also the paint makes it waterproof. To improve the technology of making the paper more technical and making it more safe, we now use hydraulic presses so that there's no air bubble between the layers of paper. And also by limiting the concentration of the amount of glue and plaster of Paris and paints used, we make it more fireproof and more waterproof. I think energy efficient cars will make the future better. When the technology and the nature is connected together, it gives us more and makes our lives better. Don't forget to like, comment and share, and follow #ShellEcoMarathon for more.